None of us know for sure what's out there.
Everything's brand new to me. All those planets, creatures and horizons, I haven't seen them yet.
That's why we keep looking.
You could stay here, fill your life with work and food and sleep, or you could go where?
Where?
Wherever you like.
And that's your spaceship?
It's a time machine.
Why not step inside and see for yourself?
TARDIS, that's time and relative dimension in space.
TARDIS, for short.
It's my home. At least it has been for a considerable number of years.
This is amazing.
Nah, this is transport. I keep amazing.
Let me get this straight. A thing that looks like a police box. It can move anywhere in time and space.
Start believing.
Ah! This looks about right. Excelsior!
Stay here?
Why not? For a while?
Our lives are different to anybody else's. That's the exciting thing. Nobody in the universe can do what we're doing.
A moment of love, a dream, a laugh, a kiss, a cry, a rise, a moment of love, a dream, a laugh, a moment of love, a dream, a laugh, just stay there.
Things we're doing with the dock.
So what do you do?
I travel.
With a box and a screwdriver.
This is a sonic screwdriver.
Well, I say screwdriver, but it's a bit more multi-purpose than that.
What do you want to see?
I want to see the universe.
Well, this has all the makings of your lucky day.
Please save me from monsters.
You know, when you're a kid, they tell you it's all grow up, get a job, get married, get a house, have a kid, and that's it. The truth is, the world is so much stranger than that. It's so much darker, and so much madder, and so much better.
What a universe.
Victoria, the TARDIS is that way.
Just when you think you've seen the lot.
Right. Where to next?
Something like this.
Welcome aboard.
Who are you?
I'm just a traveller.
My truth is in the stars.
Let me take it from the top.
Universal surprise, yeah?